Let's follow another top story, and that is at least 7 people have died in Yemen after a blast hit a military graduation parade. We can speak to our correspondent, Mohammed Al-Attab, live for us from Sanaa on the phone. What seems to have happened, Mohammed?
Yes, no, there is no exactly what people don't know what happened exactly, but so far the 5 people have been killed in this attack. The Al-Dhalea itself is a battlefield between Houthis and also this internationally recognized government forces. The tension there is high, but we couldn't confirm that whether the Houthis were behind such attack. In previous occasions, the Houthis have carried out attacks on military parades, like what happened in Al-Anab. But this time, they haven't given any information. We are trying to reach them and to know if they were behind such attack. But also the Al-Qaeda is active there in Aden and in southern areas of Yemen. And more than one occasion, the military personnel were the target of such militants. But so far, no group has claimed responsibility. We will try to get to more information and details about who was responsible for attacking those forces who were in a graduation ceremony after they have taken part in a military parade and military training course carried out by the United Arab Emirates.
And, of course, we'll come back to you as we get more information. Mohammed Al-Attab there for us in Yemen's capital, Sana'a.